Yamaha Concert Percussion introducing two brand new models of chimes, the YCH6018 and the 7018, with 1¼-inch and 1½-inch tubes respectively. I have here with me the 7018 model. Super excited to share this with you all. A couple specifications, want to dive right into it. First off, you could see a beautiful brand new aesthetic design, very akin to our grand piano family. The outside of this is just super durable for you band directors out there. It's die cast, so we're not gonna have to worry about nicks and scratches and scrapes. We spared no expense on the ergonomics as well. Completely redesigned hanging system. You could see here, it's a cable system that's freely suspending each and individual chime tube across the range. But not only that, it's even across the entire range. So all the chime tubes are gonna sit the same height. Space from accidentals to naturals has also been redesigned, so the ergonomics of playing for the students is gonna be super streamlined. You also notice the head caps on the 7018 and the 6018 have been enlarged, which means the playing area, the playing surface is a little bit broader for the player to strike. Moving down the instrument, you can see we do have a damper sustain button, so you can keep that open without having to pedal individually, and then it'll just disengage when you press the pedal. And then height adjustment casters. On the 7018 model, you'll notice that the height adjustment casters are the same that we utilize on our timpani. So all you have to do is get a timpani key down there to screw it down and loosen it to raise and lower the model, just like that. The tuning of both of these models, the 6018 and the 7018, is gonna be second to none. That's derived from our years of experience in our relationship with Deegan and also our deep understanding of metallurgy and tuning metals through the years. The sound is gonna be spectacular on both models.